lovely viewers. My name is Eunice Efuye, contestant number 16 and representing the Greater Accra Region of Ghana. World Environment Day was established in the United Nations General Assembly in 1972 during the Conference of Human Environments held in Sweden. This also led to the formation of the National United Environment Programme. Above all, World Environment Day offers a global platform for inspiring positive change. During the cleanup session, I gave out nose mask, gloves, Bell Aqua mineral water, and also some drinks, just to motivate them so that if there's another cleanup session or if there's another community labor, they could help and help well. I met with the Malamata Queen and she agreed on helping with the community cleanup. The Kokomlemle King was also present for the cleanup. This made everything easier. Everyone supported and gave their very best during this cleanup and it was really great. My name is Eunice Efuye. Thank you.